Did anything outside of school influence learning English for you?
Just my uncle.
Just your uncle?
Yeah.
He really pushed you.
Yeah. I mean, I like to spend time with him. And when I was young, he read English storybooks for me.
Oh, nice.
And, he pushed me.
Do you remember some of the books that he read to you?
Pinocchio. And the Beauty and the Monster.
Mm-hmm. Nice. Oh, that's great.
Let me see.
Do you
remember the first thing you read by yourself in English?
Oh, the email.
Email?
Yeah. My uncle, he lives in Taiwan, so he visited me once a year in China. Mm. And normal days, we will wrote email to each other, and he required me to write in English.
Gotcha.
Well, it definitely helped.